Want to extract text from an image in Microsoft Word? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Sometimes you scanned a document but want to make changes to it, but do not know how to do it. There is a feature in Microsoft Word that can extract text from images, especially if it's an image of a document. The images are usually in JPEG format. Extracting text from images to a Word document is an excellent option for businesses, schools, and institutions to save and convert their scanned documents to a Word document where they can update them anytime. Here, we have shown how to use this feature. Let's get started. Open Microsoft Word. Insert a text image or a scanned document image into the Word document. Do not use a random image of the internet. To extract the text from the image, you need to save the image as a PDF file. To save the image as PDF, go to the File tab. On the Backstage view, click on Save As. On Save As, click on Browse. A Save As dialog box will pop up. In the File Name section, name the file. In the Save As Type section, click on the drop-down arrow and select PDF from the list. Then, save the file. The file is saved as a PDF. Now, we will open the PDF we just created. Click on the File tab. On the Backstage view, click on Open. On Open, click on Browse. An open dialog box will appear. Click on the saved PDF file, then click on Open. A message box will pop up. Click on OK. The file will start to convert to text. Now, we have an image converted to text in a Word document, and you can make necessary changes to the text by editing. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.